Time is now 1:50. Day is Sunday, October 27th. This is day one of me doing a fitness journey. Honestly, I don't even know what this is. But yeah, basically, this is gonna be like me like recording my workouts, being a weirdo. Yay, I joined the community. I'm pretty sure I've already hit a year of being a lifter. I've gotten down like diet stuff, what I can eat, what I can't eat, how much am I supposed to eat, and so on and so forth. Now, what the goal is, it's to get a nice physique before the Arnold's. If you don't know what the Arnold's is, it's the biggest like bodybuilding event ever. It's kind of like Comic-Con, but for fitness, the fitness world, like that, if that makes sense. I have October, November, December, January, February. October, November, December, January. 5 months? Yeah, I think 5 months to reach my goal physique, which is just to cut down. I think my weight is 279. I'll re-weigh myself. Yeah. But yeah, this is going to be just me, I guess, talking and doing sets. Today is shoulders. Yesterday was back. So today will be shoulders. Tomorrow's Monday. And it'll be chest day? Yeah. Anyway, I'll see you onside.
Alright, so my dumbass forgot to fucking, I don't know why I thought it was gonna record or fucking record my other video with my voice in it, with my AirPods, but fuck it. I played the footage, but there's no fucking... Here, let me move this out the way of people so they can get their shit. I'm doing four sets of 12 of these. I know I should know the name by now, but I don't. But yeah. I mean, I think we can do this sitting down, right? I think so. This is getting annoying. Not the recording part, just the... trying to position my mic somewhere. Nah, but... yep, I had a whole conversation with y'all. Didn't even fucking record my voice. I recorded the music, but not my voice, which is weird. I thought with my AirPods, I would have recorded. I don't even know if it's recorded on this one. So this might be just a test run. I don't know. Anyway, get back to it. I don't know why I didn't think of putting it on my lace, on my jacket. I gotta start naming these workouts. Again, this is my first video.
Like I said, almost about a year working out at the gym. And I still don't know what exercise names, but I'm bad with names, so hopefully y'all forgive me.
What I like about this gym is the variety of weights.
At my old gym, I think the max it went to up to was 100, but these actually go to like in groups of 5 to like 80, 85,
and then he jumps up to like 90, and then so on and so forth. I wonder where the someone might be using it. But yeah, I like this gym a lot better. One, because it was a penny when I got it, like the membership. And two, just a variety of machinery. I mean, if you can't get a pump like in the Y or Planet Fitness, and you're spending like a crap ton of money on like bolts, and you know, like put in the work. Like, there's no point in getting a Gold's membership. But this was a penny, so... That's not Gold's.
It's Crunch. Anyway. Two more sets of this.
The mic's gonna probably be sounding wonky as shit. So, earlier on the workout that I didn't record my fucking voice, I said, I can't lift more than 25. That's like I could do it, but I couldn't do it. Like, I would get tired easily. I would get exhausted, and I wanna like last. I don't wanna like be exhausted early on in the weights. Like, I do 5, and then I'm already exhausted. Like, I wanna like ease into it. Like, oh, I did 7, or at least like brush like through 12, like fast in the first one, and then next set it gets a little harder, and then in this fourth and the third set, it's like, oh, all right, now like I can't like really like push myself. But that's just how I am. I might have to change that. Yeah. But my arms feel pumped right now. And after we do this, we'll do a pump check. And after that, I'll do cardio. 30 minutes. I won't report that. But, yeah. So this is the last set. Move on to the next one. It's kind of weird, though, because I'm going like that, and then the other set I was like that. That's not that. Yeah. Oh, fuck my back. Alright. That's 12. That's 12 and 4 sets. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god, where'd he go? Well, putting up the weights right now. As you heard, the clink. And after that, so this is a spritzel to wipe down the gym equipment. Yeah, always wipe down the gym equipment, people. It's most important. Because you don't want to leave a gross thing of sweat on of an imprint of your butt cheek on there, because it's gross. But at the same time, go through it, like, be thorough. You know what I mean? Well, I'll say it in the next record, but yeah. Lucky for y'all, y'all get to cut to the next exercise at the walk over there. So, if I even put this in the video, exact same area, I fucking forgot to record. I'm not gonna do the exercise I did prior, only because, you know, fuck it. I already did it. I just leave the clip in, but I won't fucking put what I said. Nothing bad, I was just explaining. Oh, I can re-explain it. Like, why I decided to do this, and like, whatever. But anyway. Yeah. So. Next exercise. Again. Forgot the fucking name. I put them in a list of what I did at the end of the video. I'm gonna have to download an editing software though, because I don't have one. I think I have one on my computer, like CapCut and shit like that. But yeah, I think I can do more than 16, but we'll see. Again, as always. Well, let me move this a little bit back. Four sets to 12. Yep. I'm gonna fucking break that. I redid the 11 because I kind of fucked up on that, like, putting it down. No, but I just reiterated what I said in that other part. It was just like, the reason why I started this, like, YouTube, or recording, like, my fitness shit. One, I kind of want to do it. One, because I don't really do much stuff outside of work, school, this,
And then I wanted to get into digital editing, or and video games. I played a lot of video games, not as much as I used to when I was a kid. It is true what they say though about that, where you get uninterested once you get older. But like I said, the reason why I wanted to do this was because when seems interesting enough. And I think it would be fun. Sorry. I just wanted to do it just to do it, nothing like. Again, like I said, like I reiterated, or I keep on reiterating, I'm just fucking a broken record at this point. Just to do it. What I said when I was doing my first exercise was, always wanted to do it, always seemed interesting. I've watched videos, like, I'm 19, so you guys should know who I'm talking about, like Sam Sulek. Or Sulik, I don't know if I'm pronouncing that wrong, I'm sorry. Recently, the Trent Twins, Shizzy, Andrew Eubanks. Shizzy and Andrew Eubanks, I watch here and there. Arnold, that's what we like, but I think that's what everybody, like, everybody starts at Arnold, then you go to the bigger guys, and not like saying, like, that like, oh, Arnold wasn't that big, but like saying like you started at Arnold, then you go Jay Cutler, Ronnie Coleman, Lee Priest, Mike Mencher, but Mike Mencher was, I guess, with Arnold as well, and then Tom Pax. Actually, my senior coat for high school was Tom Pax. It was the I don't remember. Oh, it was, if you give up on your dreams, ah, damn. It was, if you give up on your dreams, I'll have to rewatch the video, or look in my yearbook. I know where it's at. But like I said, Lee Priest, Arnold, all those guys, like the Golden Age, Silver Age, and Bronze Age of, not Bronze Age, oh, but you know what I'm saying. Like, I've been into it for a while. In terms of, like, why I'm not, like, I don't or why I'm recording this in general. I guess we'll sit in the intro. One, it's a fitness journey to the Arnold's, because when it was announced, or Arnold's 2024, when that happened, I didn't know about it, and I'm really into like Comic-Con, Anime-Con, I'm going to a Comic-Con today, but it's like a, something my dad, volunteered for, and he got free tickets for it. Hopefully I get some cool shit over there. No, but, like I said, the reason why I'm recording is one, I want to keep this as a, let's say, I get my goal physique, because I want to, I truly do. And I feel like I will reach it if I stay disciplined, if I stay within my, cholesterol, or if I stay within my calories, if I do the right stuff, if I'm disciplined enough, I reach that goal. I really do believe that. And I believe that for everybody. It's like that. Who was it that was saying it? It's, motivation will only get you so far. And it's true. It really is. It will only get you so far. I've ran on motivation for the first half of lifting. And it was nice. Like, I did listen to those edits of, like, you gotta be the biggest motherfucker. And, like, now that, like, I'm a little bit older, because I think I started, if I remember correctly, I started when I was 15. I still like this, but I was a little bit, again, I didn't take progress pictures, so you can take my word of it. If you don't, then you don't have to. I'm not gonna argue. I was a bit on the punkier side, not like fat, but like, I was almost at that point. This is what I was talking about when I don't want to get tired real fast. This. And it's not even that much. It's 16 pounds. Or 16.5. Or 16.5. This is probably embarrassing for y'all to look at this. Not the big dude like lifting with small weights. 11. One more. But yeah. What was I saying? Oh, motivation will only get you so far. Yes, it's true. I didn't remember motivation a lot. But at this point, it's just discipline, man. Like, it truly is just discipline. There is one motivational thing that I always listen to. And it was like, it was obviously lifter oriented. It was about lifting. But it was just like, you really want to be the same person and have those regrets later on, and it hits you twice. That was Sam Selleck, that part. Sam Selleck said that. But yes. And I won't keep on bringing up like YouTubers that are in the fitness industry. And I'm not trying to be like big like Sam or the twins, but they cheat trimmed. I'm trying to get like a, not an athlete physique. If any of y'all watch like Jujutsu Kaisen or JJK, well, it's the same thing. JJK and Jujutsu Kaisen. JJK just short for Jujutsu Kaisen. I'm trying to get Toji physique. That's also like majority of the motivation of videos was like the one who left it all behind. Or yeah, and it was like he's like the one who couldn't completely throw away that curse, and the one who was born with it. Bear witness to the one who left it all behind. But it was stuff like that. And I was actually talking about it with my dad, cousin, and my brother. We're like, which physiques would not be in natural senses? Which physiques would not be humanly attained in thoughts? The first two that easily came to mind, boy, hell no. I think it's sort of attainable, but you have to at least like take a lot of crap. The second one was Yujiro Hama from Baki. Baki's dad. Him. I don't think that's... there's a guy on Instagram and TikTok. I don't know if he takes Tren or not, or like any like to stop, or like any like enhancers. I gotta check. But like, with like just those two. But then I went on to like say like, oh like, because we're talking about physiques that we want. My dad, he wants Captain America's physique. I think that's four sets, but yeah, my dad wanted Captain America's physique, and then I wanted Toji's physique. I mean, at first, he didn't know who Toji was, and then, literally, it's just me getting a slimmer, stomach. Excuse me getting a slimmer stomach and working on my back, shoulders, arms, because he doesn't have like an ultra beefy physique. Like he has like a human physique. What I mean by human, like, yeah, I would say it's kind of like the ethnic physique. But anyway, again, you guys are lucky I get to cut to the second part, or my final, my final workout or exercise for the shoulders, and then we'll cut to posing, and then I'm going to do cardio off screen.